Hello everybody, today we're going to be checking out and just watering some of my plants. There's a lot of noise on the background, but that's Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay guys, now that I got rid of the noise, today we're going to be just watering my plants, so first let's get the water. Okay guys, so I'm here. I got all of these are pinto bean. This one still hasn't had no seeds. I'm gonna plant that one right now with the pinto bean. I don't know if this is actually a pinto bean or a yellow bean, but anyways, I'm gonna put it to the yellow beans just because it looks more like of the yellow side. So I'm gonna keep that one in the yellow side. Anyways, so we're gonna put this. I think that's nice and moist, the pinto bean plant. So I'm here. I think I'm gonna have to go get some. And we're back. So I already added a little more. Gonna add a little bit more water. Gonna add some water. Oh, I forgot that has no plant. Just gonna this. Need more water. This should be enough. We just go here, here. Whoops, most of it fell in between. Well, anyways, I think it would have been easier if I just moved these like this. So the ones that I already watered, I'm gonna put them here because these are white beans. So I don't want to get them mixed up. But this one. Here, I need to water this one. I think I've already watered all of them pretty good. But anyways, what we want to do is we're just going to want to water this one. So I'm going to go get some water. Guys, I am back. And now let's just... There's one there. Like that. Look at that, guys. Well, anyways, I'm gonna put this thing back because I don't want it to overpop. So we're just gonna put some pour some soil on it because we don't really want to touch the plant anymore. Like this, we just dent it down. Now we're just yuck. I'm just gonna put this here. I mean, just like do stuff. Now, anyways, I'm just gonna leave them on. They're right where they are, except for this one. But for this one, it's a new story. Right now, I'm gonna go play on pinto bean with you guys. Okay, guys, now that we're in, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the pinto bean plants right. Okay, guys, here I have the pinto beans. It's beans, and these are pinto beans, you can tell, obviously. So I'm gonna get them. Oops, I don't wanna drop them. And I got them. Oh, my hands are really dirty. This is really hard doing this one handed. And look at these, so I think I'm gonna have. Should this one do? Focus. Let's see. I think I'm liking this one. What you want to do is you just want to... Okay, there. I zoomed out. You just want to make a little small little hole. Like this, and then just put it in there. Just bury it. So, yeah. And we're about done. Now, since this is already soaked up, I'm going to have to soak it up again. Okay guys, I'm coming outside and I'm putting them here. I'm gonna go get the sink and get the water, everything. Okay, guys, now we're just gonna have to get the lid. Close it up. Perfect, now we're just gonna get this. Now we're just gonna get this, just soak it up. It's nice and soaked up. Right there, 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 there. This should do. Now we're just gonna, if we look here, there's some plants that are popping under. That means we're gonna have to put them back under. And this one's a little workshop. And boom, done. These go here. This one. Pinto beans, we're just gonna put it there. This one here, and this one here. My hands are really dirty, so. Okay, guys, I just came back, and I just come, and I have to wash my hands. I left the plants out there. Well, if you guys enjoyed this, subscribe, like this video, and get the notification bells all the ways you can see some new content and some more.